sense of size in Wilt Chamberlain is the essence of the man.
He shook my hand and my hand disappeared, and I'm just going, I don't believe this.
He was so much more than just a big guy. He was an athlete, probably the first of his time. He was not only big, but graced with athletic ability.
I just sat there with my mouth open half the time because I never saw somebody as big as he is do as many things as a basketball player.
Averaged 50 points a game for a full season.
He was the only guy that could change the landscape in basketball, change the rules.
Michael Jordan hasn't come close to doing what Wilt did.
He was the most dominant presence that I've ever seen.
There wasn't anything athletically that Wilt could not excel at.
Wilt Chamberlain raised the bar at 66 inches.
The best program was at Kutcher's Country Club, which had Red Auerbach coaching.
Sports commentator drove up to New York's Catskill Mountains to look in on tall timber.
Wilt the skill?
His personality, his individuality, all of that went into making larger than life.
I have in my possession a signed contract for him to fight Muhammad Ali. I mean, that was actually going to happen.
He got a very good offer from Abe Saperstein to join the Trotters.
He could play that kind of basketball, and he got it, and he came in with these gargantuan dunks that people would go crazy. Dipper dunks.
I knew that Will was eventually going to score 100 points in some game.
The most amazing scoring performance of all time. 100 points for the Big Dipper.
Who's Wilt Chamberlain?
He's a true genuine American hero.